bit out of your swing. So use these images and let's get some more distance. Let's get some better balance. Let's get some better scoring into your game. When we're talking about ringing the bell and we're using this image, what you want to do is when you set up, you want to get the club to the back side of your swing. And this is at the apex of your swing. This is at the top of your swing. What you want to do, instead of moving the top of your body to hit the golf ball, you move it this way. You want your golf club to come down, not jerk it down. You just want the golf club to fall back down on the original swing plane. And it's going to be from the inside, if you want to use that term, it's going to come from here down to the outside. I'll demonstrate that in this. Okay, imagine yourself standing up. Hand is up. Imagine there's a bell here. Imagine there's a rope down here. When you come down, you're going to let your hands fall along the same path that you brought them up. Okay? I'll demonstrate that. I'll go to slow motion. I'll come here. I'll just come up like this. The hands are set. When you want to initiate a downswing, the hip starts. The hands fall down and out. Keeping the arms close to the body so that you can swing up. Okay?
Nice.
Okay, let's go to the outside. Let's do it again. Swing. Just remember, hands are going to come up on a pre-planned path. Remember that pre-planned path. The hand's going to be on the inside. But here, when we start down, the hand's going to fall down. It's as if you're pulling down on a bell. Okay? Pull it down on a rope.
You should hit my